And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear. The trouble, it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
Good morning, SAS. This is Hannah and Sophia here with your morning announcements.
Chess Club meets today at lunch in Mr. Maybe's room, H424. New members are always welcome.
Creative Writing Club meets today after school in Dr. Clark's room, H421. Come from 3:15 to 4:15 for an afternoon of words and stories.
Spark Club will be having their meeting in the Library Theater during first break.
Peace Initiative, a service club that seeks to raise awareness about human rights issues around the world and engages student communities, meets today at first break in H423 in Ms. Russell's room.
House of Pay meets every Tuesday and Thursday from 3:15 until 4 in Gym 3.
Village Hope is having a hunger banquet this Friday at 3:15 in H301. This is an opportunity to participate in raising awareness for world hunger. And there's free food, so mark your calendars.
Aiding China Club is selling candy cane grams in the front of the HS office on Thursday and Friday, $2 each.
The Chinese Honor Society will be offering final exam review sessions to anyone in Chinese 1 to AP. These sessions will be after school in H407 from 3:15 to 4:15 from Monday to Wednesday.
CHS members will be there to assist you with any questions you may have and aid you in your preparation for your final exam. Contact CHS at sas.edu.sg if you have any questions.
Remember that you can always send birthday shoutouts, videos, and announcements to morningshow@sas.edu.sg.
Well, that's all we have for you today, SAS. Have a terrific Thursday.
With 7 billion people in the world, 2.8 billion people will eat only this for their dinner.